Hello everyone, my name is Terryprism, and welcome back to Battleborn. Today's random pick will be Miko, and we are heading on Overgrowth in the Incursion match.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip
Let's
away
see
their
how
shields
this
and
will
leave them
go.
Vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn
somewhat
shards.
Okay
Use
team on
our
side and on enemies. Well, enemy has a bit tougher
to
hits,
victory.
But we on other hand have a bit more healing here. So let's see how this will actually go.
3, 2, 1, go. Minion manufacturing is initialized. Prepare for assault. Friendly minions deployed.
I'm not sure which game mode I like most so far, but Overgrowth and Meltdown are ones I enjoy, but which one I like more most, I'm not sure about that. Try to get that turret down. And let's keep everyone alive, hopefully. Don't die! Get back here! Stay alive!
Searing fury.
Oh dear, we lost one. Oh no, I'm not going to stay there. Heal up.
Mercenaries are available.
Yeah, we are healing here. Let's see. Increased heal power.
Have engaged a mercenary camp. A sentry is under attack.
Getting a bit warm, eh?
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Stay alive here. One enemy down. We need more of them down.
Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
We will survive this!
We need to get that turret down! Oh, come on, take it out already! Finally, first level up! Back away, and heal up our Orendi. Let's get that cooldown time and level up. Healing overtime for allies.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
Fire in the hole!
Don't go too far! Don't go too far!
Boundless! We are boundless!
Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
That was really close. Luckily I managed to keep him alive. And a stunned.
Thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Let's give a healing beam.
Outcast thralls detected.
Oh no no no! I'm stuck. I'm kind of stuck here. Oh dear. Heal. Ah, come on. Slow them down. I need to run. Oh no. Ah. Yeah, right, Isaac. Well, could have gone better there, but so far, quite even teams, I'd say.
Searching, searing.
But the enemy has a little small advantage over us, since they have a bit more hitting power than us. Come on, get back here, so I can heal you.
Thrall mercenary camp engaged. Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Come on. Ambra, heal up.
Friendly mercenaries moving out. Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
To keep people alive is a bit harder than I expected. Oh dear. That hurt. Oh no. Come on, I need to heal up. Oh whoa, whoa. That hurt. Oh no, I'm so dead. I need to back away. And back to healing. There we go. Still losing
our team members,
a bit too easily here.
Hostile thrall mercenaries inbound.
That could have ended quite badly. Oh dear. Come on. Orendi on left and our Orendi on front. Oh no, that could have been bad. He went too far, or she went too far.
It will run.
Oh no! I need to run!
We will return.
I need to head back to base and heal up. Let's get the stunning spore and send this one out.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Wrong button.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield. Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
And let's get augment lifesteal. Helping to keep myself alive.
Our minions require assistance. Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
Come on, let's get that sentry down. Oh no, 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 no. I need to back away, back away, back away. Hopefully I can get the people healed here. Oh dear, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. I shouldn't have thought it there, I just got carried away there. Going somewhat okay, I think. Could be going much better, but... still... we are quite even. And I like this, not having either one team completely over. Being overpowering. If I hadn't come here, she might have died there. Let's heal Shayne now. Don't switch to Orendi, I need to heal up Shayne. There we go. Going to see if I can do anything in here. Well, helping out a bit, Orendi, a little bit.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Enemies, Ambra. That's not ours. That was enemies. Orendi, get back here. I don't want you to die.
Mercenaries coming this way.
Come on! Die, 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 die! Galilea, die, die! Oh, come on! Oh! I went too far! Ah!
Enemy sentry destroyed.
Oh no no no, this is bit too close.
Getting a bit warm, eh?
Let's finish off this troll and then get back on healing our team. need to level up now. Increase the healing. I was too late for healing Shayne, but we are still luckily somewhat even.
We've engaged a small mercenary camp.
Come on, heal up. There we go. Let's try to get the ISIC down.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Can I get... Oh, no. Yes, I got him. That was so close. Where's... No. Ambra.
A darkness fall.
Run. Oh. Bit too close. Let's get increased movement speed when taking damage. I could have used that just a moment ago. I really like this team, quite even ones. Come on, let me back in.
Mercenaries are available.
I love her blame as my Miko. Good.
We live again.
It's time to push a little bit. Oh dear, we lost one of our own. Saving my shards to build a nearby enemy base.
The enemy is laying.
Finally got him back.
Stop them.
Oh, that hurt. That turret hurt.
It has lost. We will survive.
There we go. Can't let them through here. Come on, let's get those minions down now.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
And heal up. Allies here. Where's the rest of our team? Shayne's pushing really far. And I need a way to heal up. There we go. Let's see. Oh! Our friend needs quite a bit of healing.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
I'm quite miffed.
Keeping Ambra alive here so we can hopefully. Well, I was a bit too late getting him up, or that turret up for us. Healing up Ambra now. Just we can't let them through here. There's goes that and Galilea. Just please go down already. Was ISIC solo? Yes. I'm not going to let you through, Mike. No. Wrong button.
Our injuries fade.
Whiskey, heal up.
Your kind is not welcome here.
I still the best.
Keep away from me.
Shayne, stay alive. Good. Let's get this one down.
Mercenaries are available.
Oh. I forgot our team. My mistake there completely. There we go.
Only two hostiles remain.
Let's get that enemy Orendi down. Come on. Oh, come on. That was way too close.
Hostile Thrall mercenaries inbound. Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Let's get that up. This should help us.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp.
Oh no. I was so dead there. Let's get the next augment, and it's going to be...
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
Reducing cooldown time. Still quite even teams, and I like that. And I also love how Miko, even though he is mainly a healer, he can be quite useful in offense too. But if we don't get soon, yeah, they are going to push us quite badly now.
Last sentry, defend it.
Hopefully we can push them back out. Let's put this one up and the tumper turret
enemy
up there.
40% strength.
And then head on the front lines. And level up, let's increase the area of effect of those boars.
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
We are not dead yet!
ISIC behind us. Come on, heal up whiskey.
Today's weather is deadly with a chance of everybody dying.
There we go. And Shayne. Down. Down you go. Oh no. Oh dear. I'm taking hits a bit too much. Bit too many hits. Heal up whiskey. Oh no, I need to back away, I'm taking too many hits there. Way too many hits. Let's get this Sard cluster here and
hacking a mercenary camp.
Then get back. No, we're not going to surrender now.
We see
hostile thrall mercenaries closing in. Outcast thralls detected.
Oh no no no! Risky was almost dead there. And voting against to surrendering.
Total carnage.
We still have a somewhat okay chance here. No! That's bad. Backing away. The troll's attack is quite annoying.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Orendi, get back here. So I can heal you.
Such color. So
hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Ambra, go down. And Shayne, back here, so I can heal you up. Oh no, 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 no. I need to heal up. Let's put damage on my fungus among us so I can do a bit more assaulting it. And just not leave it on defensive. Type of thing.
Hey, how dare you approach me?
Oh dear, Ambra got quite badly stuck there for a moment. I'm guessing our team will lose based on the score here, but this battle was actually really fun and even, and I enjoyed it quite a lot. At least if time we have left is any indicator, and currently our team is quite low on everything. Sending that.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
Not letting an enemy through here.
Thrall mercenaries contacted by the enemy.
Galilea, go down. Mike, please go down. Oh dear, that's not good.
Into the dark. Power play, only two hostiles remain.
Too bad I couldn't get Mike down there, but at least I tried.
Press the advantage. All enemy Battleborn eliminated. Seize the moment. Break their stun.
It falls.
Now we just need to stop these minions waves here. Good thing we got the rest of enemy team down, but pushing them is also bit harder here. Now that I think everyone is at level 10. Come on. How's our team? Good. Oh no, don't, stop. Don't die. Ah, that was so even fight that I can't even believe it. I had very much fun in here. And our team won. How? Final score was 50-50. I'm guessing our victory was based on score, but I was expecting enemy team to catch that. I'll have to check out that... Got something new for Miko. Good. And just quickly checking... Yes! Our score was a little bit better than enemies. Well, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed that match as much as I did. That was really fun after so long losing streak on these. I will see you next time. Goodbye!